Dur! Stop!
Yes?
Huh. You're no fun.
Time to move, I guess.
Come in from the cold, Dragonborn. Oh, what sort of creatures? That must have been the twin spawn of Cthulhu. Ancient daughters of the great Cthulhu imprisoned in Ashpit after the war with the Dwemer. I don't know how they freed them. The cold worships Cthulhu and all of his kin. A vain hope that he will spare them when the end finally comes. Oh, excellent. Excellent. Let's have a look. You didn't ask. You do not like what you found at Innsmouth, do you? A horrid place. Reeks of fish. Ah, but I did point you in the right direction, did I not? Now you have seen where the dead Cthulhu sleeps. And you know who tried to sacrifice you. And you have the Necronomicon. Looks to me like I fulfilled all of my promises. Of course I knew. It is my job to know. Oh, gods below. Of course not. I did tell you not to get involved though, didn't I? You came to my palace in Leng. I told you to stay out of the court's business. Come closer, I want to show you something.
The last Dragonborn. You look surprised, Dragonborn. Who am I? But that is a question for the ages. In Leng, they called me Hastur, the High Priest, not to be described, the King in Yellow. Some say I am Mephala, the Web Spinner. Others have called me the Under King. I am neither, but perhaps I am both. The dwarves used to call me Nyarlathotep, the Crawling Chaos. Perhaps that is who I am. Perhaps I am the Fallen Divine himself. Am I? Pretty spry for one with no heart. I am just an old man with information that you need. You have your black book, but you can't read it, can you? It would drive you mad, or pull you back into Rillier. Or some other terrible thing. It really doesn't matter, does it? You have seen the horror you face. You cannot defeat it, not with any amount of strange magics. So you would see, of course. So you would learn. Now you know the futility of this path. Yogg-Sothoth hoped you would join him. But of course you are purer steel than that. So you did not learn everything. No matter. You will know soon enough. He is an all-in-one, and one-in-all, of limitless being in self. Not merely a thing of one space-time continuum, but allied to the ultimate animating essence of existence's whole unbounded sweep. The last utter sweep, which has no confines and which outreaches fancy and mathematics alike. It was perhaps that which certain secret cults of Nern have worshipped as Yogg-Sothoth, which has been a deity under other names. That which the crustaceans of Yogoth worship as the Beyond One, and which the vaporous brains of the Spiral Nebulae know by an untranslatable sign. Oh, you will. The Necronomicon is powerful. All of the knowledge of Yogg-Sothoth lies within. To read it would destroy you, but it may serve you in other ways. Nothing can stop this, but if you are set on this path, then I have another book for you. Take this tome. It may interest you. Serve? Dear me, no, child. I am Starspawn. I simply further the plot, Dragonborn. I sow the seeds that grow the trees. Who do you think saved that survivor from the Midgard Serpent's mouth to pass his story on to you? Somebody has to pull the strings after all. Nay, that is your post, is it not? I simply nudge where I see fit. no dragonborn. It is but a book. But it may show you things, and those things may be of use to you. You will die. Everyone is going to die. Though death is a blessing where Great Cthulhu is concerned. The last dragonborn.
Watch what you're doing.
the last Dragonborn. Still fighting the good fight, Dragonborn. Still fighting the good fight, Dragonborn.
Edmund's Heil, Dragonborn. This text must be ancient. Very little has ever been written about King Orgrim. Aye, centuries before the Nemidium that wiped the Dwemer from this world. Would seem not. The Dwemer seem to have abandoned it after the Starspawn fell, instead building a new machine to be their brass god. If this machine was able to defeat Cthulhu, then... hidden by the sea, lost in the depths, forgotten by the Chimer. But the Sea Elves still know. The waters are their realm. King Orgrim must know. Oh no, I've met the Lord of the Seas. He lives even now. He is immortal.
Transcends all. This is the power of the Void. The dwarves learned to tap this power.
do have. Is it because you're scared what I might do with it? Yes, let's go.
Woodman's Heil, Dragonborn.
Yes? Did you want something?